Hi everybody, it's one of those. What is this? What year? Who is it?
Version of
Your
Summertime.
dad is rich, and your ma is good looking. So hush, little baby, don't you cry.
1964,
one
65.
Mornings, you're gonna rise up singing. You're gonna spread your wings and take to the sky. But until
UK R&B. Any ideas? Who was it? That was 1962. 62. You know, want to know who it was? This is from 1962. And this is what you'd expect from it. The usual sort of teeny ballad stuff as a nice little mild rocker at the end. Lovely EP. But that was a version of Summertime, obviously, with the same kind of We Ain't Got Nothing Yet by the Blues Magoos, and the Black Knight, Deep Purple. The B-side of Young World. Typical Ricky Nelson, or as Rick Nelson as he was wanting to be known at the time. Typical kind of that slightly rock and roll-y, teeny ballady, you know, lovely song, but that was 1962. That's like 2 or 3 years ahead of its time. It sounds like R&B and heavy beat, you know, like almost not Pretty Things, but close to that, you know, it's that kind of sound. What a fantastic record that is. Anyway, that's one for you all to go rushing off to buy. And I'll see you all later.